Hello, playing around with Kerbal, some of my own parts. In this case, I'm just showing off this hex leg, and it looks cool, so I thought I would show you. The physics with Kerbal are a bit wishy-washy. I can't do anything about that, but I can go ahead and abuse them, and so that's what I'm doing. Well, that's it. Just wanted to show you that trippy, psychedelic look you can get out of these hex legs.